my baby daddies, and welcome back to my channel. So today I was sent some boxes of hair from wigsby.com, as well as this cute little turban I have on my head. Normally whenever I get hair, I do hair reviews, which take a couple of months. I bring the wig out or the bundles out, I show it to you guys, and then I come back a couple months later and I finish my review off and I post the video for y'all to get it like that. Today is gonna be a little different. The reason why it's gonna be a little different is because I just want to tell you guys about Wigsby. They sent me some of their wigs. They told me that I should show it to you guys, and so that is what I'm going to do. I'm gonna show you guys how to install it, what comes inside the box, and stuff like that. I haven't worn it for long enough, and the hair is synthetic, so I cannot tell you, oh, it lasts for this amount of time, you should get it, blah, blah, blah. You know, I just wanted to show you guys what they got. The wigs range anywhere from $80 to 90 something dollars. They're constructed very well, but they are synthetic. So this is what it looks like. The reason why I like synthetic wigs is for pictures and stuff, because with synthetic wigs, it has like this sheen to it. It gives like this gloss to the hair and this like kind of illusion. This one is a full lace frontal. It's not a real lace frontal, but you see how it has lace all across the front, so that way your hairline looks pretty real, but not really. I'm gonna cut this lace off and then I'm gonna come back and let you guys know how I feel about it when I put it on my head. I look cute. All right, so here's the first wig I've put. No, so luscious. I wish this was like human hair. It's so pretty. That's one thing I don't like about synthetic hairs, is shedding. What? Yeah, just took that out right now. Very beautiful hair. Like I said, if you have like a photo shoot or a picture day that you need to do and you don't feel like you don't know how to style your hair or something like that, you can get this and you can skip the styling part and just go straight to the being bomb in your freaking school photo. No, no, this is too much shedding. Oh, that worked. It doesn't smell like burning hair or anything. First, fix the shedding problem. Oh, this hair is so pretty. I need to make a wig like this with human hair. You guys need to make a wig like this with human hair, Wigsby, because this is popping. My next wig, I'm gonna make it like this. I love this. So in the box comes with instructions on how to take care of your wig. The return policy has some coupons. It comes with a wig cap. It comes with some hair clips similar to this. And then it also comes with a rhinestone comb. I'm gonna use this and see if this makes any difference when it comes to combing the hair, because I was just using a wig brush to brush it, and that could be the reason why it was shedding so much. Oh. Oh shit. What the heck? So it doesn't shed when you use the rhinestone comb? I'm tripping out right now. I don't know if you can tell. But if I pull it, the hair comes out. So you're not supposed to use anything but the rhinestone comb on this hair. That's crazy. I've never seen nothing like it. Meanwhile, I was using my wig brush. And when I was using my wig brush, look how much hair came out. Look how much hair came out with my wig brush. So no wig brush, use the rhinestone comb. I'm gonna need a few more of these. Does this work on human hair? I'm gonna turn around so you guys can see how full it is from the back. You see that? It's nice and full though. It looks really cute. I don't know what it looks like at the back, so y'all gonna have to tell me. But it feels like it's like really full at the back too. So, I don't know. Based off of this wig, I would only use it for pictures. I would only use it if I had a video shoot, a photo shoot, and like say that I had a model that I was doing her hair, had to do her hair and I couldn't fix it. I would just braid down her hair and put this wig on, because there's no, you can't mess it up. You know what I mean? You don't have to style it because it's fake. I'm going to be keeping this, and I'm going to be keeping this very close to it so it doesn't shed in front of my clients. That'll be embarrassing as shit. I'm gonna try on the other wig. I haven't seen it yet. This is the only one that I've taken out to see. and very pretty. My issue was the shedding. With this, it doesn't shed. So we back to square one. This one seems to be curly, so you can't brush a curly wig with a rhinestone comb, but it comes with the same things inside of it. It comes with the wig cap. This one comes with two, so I'm guessing my sister took one of my wig caps. Yeah, and it comes with 5 clips, so I'm guessing my sister took some of the clips out the other box as well, because she did tell me she was gonna take it, so it's not like she stole it. It comes with the same stuff, and it has another rhinestone comb in there, so I really think that the rhinestone combs are meant for their wigs. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys this one. So it's just wrapped in a net, and this one's a curly wig, so, that's freaking pretty. Oh my God, oh my God, this is gonna be my shit. I already know this is gonna be my shit. Why? Because it's one of those wigs that you wear and you wear it the hell out and then you just throw it away. Look how full it is. Like, oh my God. Wow, this is so bouncy, y'all. So it has this elastic in there so you can like tie it or you can like clip it onto the cap right there so it's tight enough for you. I didn't do that because obviously I'm gonna put on another wig, but if I wanted this to stay down, I would do that. I'm gonna go ahead and cut off the lace to this one. I'm excited about this one, y'all. I'm not gonna know how to act in this wig. Why? Because it's just one of those wigs I could throw around, throw it on, throw it around, throw it on, throw it around, throw it on. I remember in high school when I couldn't afford weave and I couldn't afford real hair, there was this one curly hair that I wore until it died. Okay? Died. I even washed it like it was real hair and hung it out in the sun. Let me shut up, cut this lace, put it on, let's see what they're talking about. I have no words right now. This is like the prettiest hair anybody has ever sent me, and it's synthetic. What? Is this what my life has come to? I didn't do anything to it. I took it out the bag, I put it on my head. I barely even defined the part, but I don't think I would have to because of the texture of the hair. It's not super shiny, you know? You know how they used to look shiny. Oh my God. They done messed up giving me this wig, y'all. Why would they do that? Why would they do that? After I tried on the last wig, I was like, I'm probably not gonna post this video. Cause you guys know how I'd be like, if I don't like the hair, I'm not posting the video. But I've never liked the hair more than I like what this looks like on me right now. What do you guys think? You guys comment down below and let me know how you feel about this hair. Like the last wig, I could live without it. But this, so pretty. I can never get my hair to look like this because I don't want to wand curl it. I don't want to put 8 bundles in my head so it could be this big. And then for the third one, companies can't match closures to bundles. So there's no way I can get a human hair wig that looks like this, you know? Unless I do it myself. So for $80, I would definitely do this. And I would probably buy this every other month for $80. What? But you know what they need to start doing? They need to start taking pictures of their real wigs. Because what they like to do is take pictures of people's real hair and post it on their site and be like, oh, this is what the wig looks like. It's like, just put a girl in your real wig and then use that as the picture for the site so no one is deceived when they get the hair. Because I didn't expect to get hair that looked like this, but I'm happy I got the hair that looked like this, you know? Let me get out of my feelings. If you guys wanna know how I like this hair over time, I will keep you guys updated on my social media. So follow me on my Instagram, on my Snapchat, cause that's where I post the most. This is just a show and tell video to show you guys what I got. So you guys can go check it out if you want. Oh my God. I'm gonna put the direct link to this wig down below so you guys can get it. Are you going to a wedding soon, a prom, something, whatever, like. Oh wait, I don't need y'all buying wigs because I'm about to be rocking the hell out of this and I don't want everybody to be on the same swag I'm on, you feel me? Don't be copying me. Shoot. I can't stop looking at myself, y'all. I'm probably not gonna take this off after I stop filming. I'm probably gonna take a whole bunch of pictures. Dang. Oh, this is the thumbnail right here. OMG. Love it. I don't like how this keeps falling in my face though, so I'd probably have to like figure out a way to either like pin it up here. No, I wouldn't want to pin it because I like how big it is, but I need to find a way for it to stay there. because I don't like when hair falls in my face all the time. I get irritated really fast. Oh my god, yeah. Okay, sorry. So I'm gonna put all the links to where you can find these wigs, the site, everything down below, as well as my turban. Let me put my turban back on. This is really cute with the turban. I mean, it's a regular turban, but the turban was like $6. It's just a regular turban. I wouldn't recommend buying the turban, but the wig, yes. All my baby daddy should get this wig, and then we should have a meetup and take pictures. I'm so thirsty, y'all. I can't wait to take pictures of this wig. Well, that really helped with the whole hair flipping in my face, so I'm cool with that. All right, you guys, I'm sorry. I'm never gonna get off the video if I don't stop now. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you go out and do wonderful things in the world. Make sure no drama comes from anybody but me, because I'm your baby mama. All the links to contact me and my social medias are down below. Now, give me a kiss. I love
you. OG told me God's favorites have a hard time. You out the hood, that's good. Now stay on the grind. I'm a sponge, knowledge and wisdom. I exhort fast. I'm in the class by myself. You do the math. You do the math.